right, now the term psychedelic is usually associated with mind-expanding chemicals, consciousness-expanding drugs that grow on the earth. But the root of the word psychedelic actually means to make manifest the mind. Now you can see why psychedelic substances, you know, bring our visions into being. We call it active hallucinations. But is this not in many ways the same thing as our imagination? And is technology not in many ways a manifestation of the human mind? Embodied imagination, the actualization, the rendering of our hallucinations into existence. You know, the creature that ate the mushrooms and then started doing art on the caves is the same species that hallucinated starships into existence. Technology is literally psychedelic. It literally is outsourced cognition and how we extend the boundaries of the human mind. The goals of mind expansion, the counterculture 1960s ethos of expand your horizons, transcend your reality, make that cognitive leap, is no different than the manifestation of our information technology. Google is the first psychedelically informed superpower. Its visions of interconnectivity and interconductivity and repository of all of human knowledge becomes almost like Gaia, like a collective consciousness. So again, the whole notion is that we should really come to understand that the whole psychedelic revolution from the 60s ended up being literalized by the information technologies that have transformed our world over the last 30 years.